1932, thanks mainly to Boris Karloff's starring role. He'd become a horror sensation the previous year as the Frankenstein monster after years of working as an unknown in almost 80 films. In the same year, he also played the classic villain, Dr. Fu Manchu.
He's on vacation in Toledo. Sorry.
Okay, we see a couple of other familiar faces in this film. Edward Van Sloan, the original Dracula's Dr. Van Helsing, and his Dracula co-star, David Manners. Some people think the format of this film even follows that of Dracula. Now, do you think that it's,
No, you fathead.
Helen Zita Johann was born in Hungary and only made a few films, but made several appearances on Broadway. She was married at one time to the Paper Chase's John Houseman.
Well, whoop-dee-doo.
Alec Berg. You'll also see African-American actor Noble Johnson, who also appeared in King Kong, and founded his own movie studio that made films with black actors as real people instead of stereotypical roles. When he was young, he went to school with Lon Chaney Sr., but they never made any movies together. Did they? They didn't,
No, I'm sorry.
Me too. One of the best-remembered actors in this film, even though he's only in it briefly, is Bramwell Fletcher. He's the guy driven to hysterics when he spots the mummy. His character name in the movie is Ralph Norton. Ralph Norton? I wonder if he lives upstairs from Ed Crandon. Karloff's makeup was done by Universal's legendary monster makeup artist Jack Pierce, who had also made Boris into the Frankenstein monster, and he did both the mummy makeup and the creepy Art at Bay look. What would his makeup magic have made me look like?
Tony Danza.
Ooh. No, that's too scary.
I'm Will Robinson. This is the robot.
You are correct, Will Robinson.
Watch me on me, on ATV.
Danger!
Yeah, whatever. I'm lost in space.
Tonight at midnight, 11 Central on MeTV.